my name's Emily Salabai, and I'll be doing my project on Demetria Devon Lovato, more famously known as Demi Lovato. Demi was born in Albuquerque, New Mexico on August 20th, 1992. She actually grew up in Dallas, Texas with her mom, her dad, and her sister. Her dad, Patrick Lovato, was of Mexican descent, while her mom, Diana, was of Italian descent. Throughout her life, her parents had an awful relationship, so they ended up getting a divorce, which Demi references in a lot of her songs. Diana was remarried to Eddie De La Garza, who is also of Mexican descent, and Demi fully accepts him as a father figure in her life. Demi originally got her rise to fame on Barney and Friends, but actually made her a name for herself in 2008 on Camp Rock. She even got her own Disney Channel show and began making music a little bit more of her life. To this day, Demi has 4 albums out and is actually working on her 5th. She studio recorded 2 songs bilingually, and that includes This Is Me from Camp Rock and Skyscraper. Demi had a short run-in with drugs and alcohol in 2012 and actually went to rehab and got healthy. She claims that it's a day-to-day battle and that she's still working on it, but she's already changed so many lives. She speaks out about depression, eating disorders, self-harm issues, and suicidal tendencies, and she's truly changing the world. I actually met Demi in March of last year, and it was truly an inspirational experience, which is why I chose her for this project.
Bienvenidos! Soy Demi, y este es mi live stream. Es muy temprano, y soy en mi hotel en Miami para mi concierto mañana. Yo quería hacer un live stream para hablar con mis fans. Voy a responder a 5 preguntas de sus preguntas de Twitter. ¡Vámonos! Pregunta número 1 es, ¿cuál es tu canción favorita en este momento? Mi canción favorita en este momento es probablemente Jealous por Nick Jonas. Es muy, 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 muy bonita. ¿Cuál es tu favorita color de pelo? Me gusta esa. ¿Qué piensan ustedes? ¿Te gusta? ¿Te gusta? ¿Quién admiras más? Mi mamá. Mi mamá. Ella es bonita y fuerte y increíble. Me encanta mi mamá. ¿Qué canción estás trabajando en este momento? Es un secreto. Es un secreto. Pero estoy muy emocionado para demostrar. Pregunta número 5. ¿Cómo es una cosa se olvida de casa? Probablemente mi hermana. Ella está en escuela. No habla ella con ella mucho. Hemos terminado. Te llamo. Espero verte pronto. Adiós. Te amo.